Right now, we're making some adjustments to the food court. We want to make sure that people are hydrated above all, but also have something to eat.
Visiting the restaurants, and people are very nice.
They're doing okay, they're doing pretty good. They're working hard, even though it's hot.
North of Austin. I'm loving Laredo. It's hot, but the wind is good and the people are nice. It's great.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.